Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile, second day of the Temple of the Sun. Guys, I'm gonna do another 4 rounds to see if this time I get better rewards. Plus guys, I'm gonna check all the rewards in total for the 2 days, and I'm gonna open also treasure chest for merchantry and other things that I have in here. So let's see what we have for the first round. So in total 4 rounds guys. So we have Giant Helm, we have Nuvar Sub-Weapon and Nuvar Main Weapon. Well, you know what, I'm gonna go for the helmet this time. So we have 30 seconds remaining. Let's see if these 4 rounds I'll get better rewards than last time. And if I get any red, you never know. So, yeah, quite interesting. That will be nice. By the way guys, did you try using the gear drop rate alchemy stones for this event? Maybe it will increase the drop chance. Okay, so offering, let's see. So we have skill books, relics, alchemy stones. Come on. Come on, go high, go high, go high, go high. Bro, go high. Come on, bro. Go, go, go. So the idea, if I go to the highest, the fourth level is the 2 reds, guys. So there are 4 levels, as you can see. The third is the skill books. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Give it to me. Come on, please. Please. Please, at least this time. Will be amazing. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's good that this lasts for longer, so we'll get more rewards. I love that. Oh, who got that? Oh, somebody else got it. Come on. Come on. Come on. At least this time. Oh, this lasts for longer. I love it. Longer than last time. Wow. It's already like 3-4 minutes. I love it. Stay longer. Please stay longer. Please stay longer. So lots of alchemy stones, dust, gold coins. Okay, so this was really good. First round was really good. We got lots of rewards. See, 6,336 ancient gold coins, 3,384 dust, almost 5,000 alchemy fragments. Okay, skill books 20, HP 18, DP 6, AP 1100 relic fragments, and the rest are skill books. Wish this was with enhancement materials. That's the best one, I think, from all the rooms. Oh, let's see. So they are all done. There you can see the names of the winners. I cannot see my name in there. Let me know if one of those guys is you. Let me know if you got any reds. I saw some of you told me that you got. So you are really lucky, guys. Okay, so we still have one more round and 2 more rounds later in the evening. So 3 rounds in total, guys. I'm gonna be... So, ready for round 2, guys. Let's see if this time we get better rewards. What should I choose? Boots or gloves? Or sushi? I think I'm gonna go for gloves. Gloves last time was good, if I remember well. Or wasn't. So let's get ready. Come on. The rewards are random for each room, guys. Okay, that was a delay. I thought I didn't manage to get into the room, guys. I was so scared. I said, no way. Okay, it's the perfect room because you get enhancement materials. This is what I wanted. And both stamps and tablets. This is the perfect one. Ah, wait, I got in the sushi at the last moment. Wow. So a lot of people... Now I don't regret getting into the sushi because it's what I wanted, the enhancement materials. Good thing that I switched fast, guys. Because I wanted in the boots. But I didn't manage to get there. So yeah. Can I get the sushi? My second sushi? Come on. Somebody got... Come on. Come on, let's last longer. I want more rewards. Come on, bro. Hit me with those grand black stones, ancient tablets, boss stamps. Come on. Restoration scrolls. If this will last as long as the first one, then will be amazing. Then will be amazing, guys. What do you think? Okay, so far it's good. It's still holding on. Grand ones, come on, hit me with those grand ones. Hit me with those grand ones, come on. Both stamps are good. Oh yes, there we go, 18. Again, give me the grand ones, both stamps. Okay. Okay, lasted for a while. Okay, that guy never fading got the second sushi. Let's see the rewards. Not bad, not bad. Check this out. 936, 878, 278 of the stone sacks. So that's multiplied by 3. 192 boss stamps, 48 grand weapon, 336 ancient tablets, 36 grand armor. 5 black crystals and 500 for restoration. Not bad at all. This was actually the best I think I got so far. I'm not sure. So that's really cool, guys. And we still have two more later in the evening when I'm gonna come back. And then I'm gonna review all that I got plus open the treasure from the merchantry. Okay? So see you in a bit, guys. And wish you good luck, by the way. Okay, guys. So, back for the last two rounds for the Temple of the Sun, guys. These are last ones. So, this event will be over with this last two. Hopefully, this will be the best ones. And will be amazing if I'll get red. So, I think this time I'm gonna try again red nose armor. If I cannot make it, I'm gonna try to get back to sushi really fast. So we'll see. Okay, I managed to get in. Why didn't press? Okay, so... So I got... I wanted the enhancement stones. This is with fragments. And also... But essences also. Wow! 852. Right there, essences. That's nice. And there is another round in 15 minutes. I'm gonna do that. Chakra dust. Again, dust is good, magical essences. Wow, already one is gone. Wow, no, hold on for longer, please. We want this like at least 2-3 minutes. Come on, bro. Best if I'll get that red nose will be amazing, but with my luck, what happened? Oh, somebody just got it. Okay, this was shorter than the previous two. So this is what I got. Not that crazy. So red nose always finish fast. Can I go for this one? Wow, they all ended really fast, see? Yeah, so, these are the winners. So we still have one more round, guys.
I'm gonna go for that one, and then, like I promised you, I'm also gonna open the treasures from merchantry. Okay, so I have them here ready, and as you can see, the game is lagging. I don't know what they are doing with the game after each update. They fixed it last time, but now again I have some lag problems. I have to restart my phone. The game will run for like 30 minutes, 1 hour, then will lag. So I don't know why, especially the menu. Some of the menu will lag. So I'm gonna be back, guys.
Okay, guys, so final round for this event. Hopefully this one will be good. I think I'm gonna go for the helmet. The rest are sub-weapon and main weapon, but I have for my main. I want this helmet, hopefully one of these for my main. This is my last chance, at least with this event. Still have plenty of gold coins to try that, but let's see. So I managed to get in and... okay. Oh, perfect, because it's with enhancement. That's what I wanted. I need enhancement materials for my alts. I think we all do, no? We all need them. Plus boss stamps. Oh, it doesn't have boss stamps, this one. Okay. It has... okay, some fragments. Come on. Come on. Give that helmet already for me. Actually, hold it. Hold it. I don't need it. Hold. I want this at least 5 minutes. Good 5 minutes to get all these rewards. Come on. Come on. Stay in there. Stay in there. Hold, hold, hold. Come on. Give some goodies. So far is good. Hold it for another 3 minutes, please. Come on. That's what's up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hit me with those big numbers. Come on. Okay, one. Was one. There's one remaining. There is one remaining. At least another minute or two. Okay. So let's see what we got. This lasted quite a decent amount. Okay, 945 for the good weapon. 963 for the armor. Nice. 4,320 life stones, 4,700 magic residues, 6 refined black crystal pouches, 6 for grand black stones, 3,400 alchemy fragments, 3,100 relic, and 3,200 magical residue. Okay, not bad. This was the last round, guys. So sadly, I didn't got any red, but I got decent amount. Now let's, like I promised, guys. So let's open also the treasures. So let's go first with these ones. Should I open all? Let's see. 247. Oh yeah. Okay. Nice rewards. Okay, I'm curious how many tower tickets I will get. Oh, I still have more. Okay, to open. Come on. I think my inventory. Okay, let me check. Sorry for the lag. It's not my fault, guys. They messed up with the last two updates. Okay, I'm gonna use the game. At least for me, I didn't have any issue before the last two updates. And then I started having this issue after playing the game for like half an hour. I get these lags. Okay, let's open. Let me know also if you have this problem. And if you know a solution. Okay, lots of enhancement materials. And now the orange ones, these are the best. Okay, let's open. Hopefully I'll get a bunch of... Oh, wow. Oh, nice. Wow. And still have 21 remaining. Let's feed the black spirit, because... Wow, almost level 160. That is really good. Okay, let's open the last 21. Okay, let's see how many tower tickets we got. Where are those? 4. I got 4. Kinda low. I don't know. 4 is good for that amount. For 100, maybe it's good. I didn't do much merchantry, guys. For while we had the adventure, Black Spirit Adventure event, I didn't do any. So that's why I should have had more. But now I'll continue to do almost every day or daily. So, guys, the rewards are not bad. So this was really good event. Wish it lasted for longer. Let me know also what you got, if you got any reds, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.